For Mashable, I'm Eric Hsu. Consumer suitcases come standard issue. A couple of wheels, a collapsible handle, and a thick fabric shell. It's everything you need to get through a flight, but for the military, it's not good enough. When they're packing for the front lines, they need a suitcase with legs, computer-controlled operations, and made of military-grade steel. This is the LS-3, or Legged Squad Support System. DARPA showed off its next-gen all-terrain robot to military officials. DARPA Program Manager Lieutenant Colonel Joe Hitt summed up the show. It combines the capabilities of a pack mule with the intelligence of a trained animal. Hitt added it can move anywhere, even over rocks, at 1 to 3 miles per hour. On a flat surface, the LS-3 is expected to reach 7 miles per hour. The goal of the LS-3 program is to show the RoboMule can carry everything a squadron of soldiers needs through difficult terrain. Its onboard computer can also interpret verbal and visual commands coming from the squad leader. The LS-3 follows a long line of DARPA creations breaking new ground. Its more aggressive brother bot, the Cheetah robot, recently reached a top speed of 28.3 miles per hour. And that's faster than Usain Bolt's speed at this year's Olympic 100-meter race. For Mashable, I'm Eric Hsu.